welcome back to my YouTube channel MK Tutorial. Now let's see the next question, that is question number 4th of exercise 1.2. देखते हैं question number 4th क्या कहता है. Here telling, given that LCF 306 657 is 9, okay, find LCM. Here telling 306 or 657 के LCF given है, that is 9. We have to find its LCM. हमें LCM find करनी है, okay? So whatever is given LCF. LCF of 306 and 657 is equal to 9. We have to find LCM. LCM is equal to 1. You know, remember, just listen, there is also a rule, you know. Suppose that A and B कोई, A and B मान लेते हैं, A and B कोई integer है, या कोई natural number है, okay? You know, अगर हम इस A and B, you know, LCM and LCF of A and B, इस A and B के LCM और LCF equal होते हैं A and B के product के, into product of A and B. A and B कोई natural number, 2 natural number है, okay? अगर हम A और B के LCF और LCM निकालते हैं, तो ये LCM और LCF का product, ये दो number, A and B के product के equal होते हैं. Product of 2 number. Getting the? Understood? LCM and LCF of any 2 number is equal to the product of 2 number. Okay? LCM of, अभी से कह सकते हैं, LCM of A and B into LCF of AB. LCF of A and B is equal to A and B, product of A and B. Understood? Same case यहाँ पे. एक और है. Suppose that LCM is given. We have to find LCM. LCF given है, product of two number given है. So LCM is equal to what? Product of two number by LCF. Product of two number को हम LCF से divide करते हैं. यदि इसी तरह से अगर LCF आसी product of two number given है, LCM given है, asking LCF. LCF पूछ रहा है, तो हम कहेंगे LCF is equal to product of two number by LCM. Got it? Understood? Now here telling, LCF is given. LCF of two number. ये दो number है, 306 and 657. Okay? Two number given है. LCF of two number is also given. We have to find LCM. So, you know, we will use this formula. LCM is equal to product of two numbers by LCF. वो product of two number क्या है? 306 हमारा दो number है, जिसे product निकालेंगे, 657 divided by LCF. LCF क्या है? 9. अब हम इसे, you know, cross करेंगे. Simplest form में करेंगे. 639, ये भी 3 से जाएगा और ये भी 3 से. 33 जा 9. 31 जा 3. 32 जा 6. Now it will also go with 3, ये भी 3 से जाएगा, 3 बन जा 3, 2 1 3, 3 बन जा 3, 3 3 जा 9, 3 4 जा 12, 34. अब हम 657 को 34 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, 7 4 जा 28 carry 2, 5 4 जा 20, 20 into 22, 6 4 जा 24, 24 into 26, 7 3 जा 21 carry 2, 5 3 जा 15, 15 into 27 carry 1, 6 3 जा 18, 18 1 19, 8 3, 13 to 3 carry 1, 9 to 11 1, 12 to 2 carry 1, 1 and 2. So we get here 22,338. कितना आया? 22,338 is the LCM of this given number. So I hope you'd have understood it. It's very easy. Simply, हमारे से, you know, first of all, इस pattern को follow करना, आप इस formula को, product of two number, LCM into LCM, इसका जो product of two number, जब product of two number given है और LCF given है and asking LCM, तो product of two number को हम LCF से divide करेंगे. और LCF given है and asking LCM, product of two number को हम LCF से divide करेंगे. So I hope you would have understood it. Now let's see the next question.